What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. We're going to do some more State of Decay 2 today. We're not going to be doing the tutorial. We are going to be going with Cascade Hills, and we're going to be going Nightmare. We've done one legacy completion on Dread, so we're just going to go ahead and go back to Nightmare and get back to that, and try to build our way up to Lethal. Just going to be very careful. I'm not going to do tutorial anymore because I want to make sure we at least pick a good starting group, and I'm going to make sure that it is with people that don't have like traits like Dolores or passive aggressive or stuff like that. People who are going to be, you know, hopefully good team players and not complaining all the time, because that's probably the one thing I'm not a big fan of this game is listening to everybody piss and moan all the time. It's like hey, it's a zombie apocalypse. What do you think? Everything's going to be wonderful, handy-dandy. Yeah, things are going to suck. It's going to be rough. But anyway, let me get the team picked up, and I'll be right back, guys. Alright, I think I got us a solid team put together for Nightmare. We got Richard down here on the end, Campfire Cook, Left 4 Dead, High Pain Threshold, 176 health pool, 110 stamina. Very solid health pool. And I wanted to make sure everybody was over 100 stamina, because I think stamina's about as important as your health pool. Of course, it's not as important, because if you're out of stamina, you can still survive, but if you're out of health, yeah, you can't. Next, we have Joltase, Sculptor, had a paper route, hard to kill, 145 health pool, 109 stamina, it's a craftsman. Oh, yeah, Richard, campfire cook, maybe even cook. It has a decent cook. So, we got cooking and craftsman. Pretty good health pool compared to Richard. It's a little smaller, but it's still very solid health pool and 109 stam. And then Lords is who we end off with. Just keeps going and heavy hitter, so she's good at fighting. 116 health pool, so she's got the shallowest of all three of the pools, but 151 stamina. So we're going to see how well she does compared to the other folks that have hired health pools. Well, she's still got us about 120 health, so I think she'll be okay. But let's get started and get going. Oh yeah, the most important thing is nobody seems to have like Dolores or just a bunch of negative traits. But yeah, let's get started. Just didn't want to deal with the constant bitching.
And we're empty. Again.
So, whose turn is it to find more fuel?
Not me. Last time I almost choked to death on a bloater.
I have a better idea. We could settle down here instead of moving on.
I admit, it looks better than the last couple of towns we came through.
Now that you mention it, it does feel kind of homey.
It's settled. This town is where we'll set up our new base. We just have to find a spot that's defensible, maybe with some room to expand.
Okay, so let's find out what they've acquired so far. Food, med. Alright. Take the food with us. Let's jump up on that billboard. Let's check these cars real quick.
Whoa, check this out.
Let's go ahead and fix up the car. Yep, just heard a bloater. Alright, so now we need gas for the car.
Hoping for.
We've gotten some parts. Let's take a look, see what's going on around the neighborhood. I'm gonna try to be a little more cautious than I was on. What is that? Horde.
Okay, nothing more to see here.
She did not go up there. She was like, not about that life. All right, let's go check out the camping site. Pretty common that if people go camping, they take weapons with them. Hopefully these folks did, and we can acquire a gun or something. Screamer right over there. Let's go grab him. Let's look up here first. Oh, that looks like a gun case. Please be a gun. Rebar blade. That's actually pretty nice, though. Look at that. Alright, well, we're finding some.
I think I just
parts.
Put myself on the menu.
We're finding plenty of parts.
It's dead.
All right. Another screamer.
Wherever you see a screamer, a bloater is never far behind.
Well, I don't see a bloater. Now, let's check out stuff before we pass it by. Another screamer. I'll go get it.
Where for that to go? Barely lift this.
Standard bolts. Come on, give me a crossbow.
Looks like we got another freak.
Well, nothing I can do about that. I can't shoot it. I can't just throw a crossbow bolt at it. Another screamer. Come on, let a crossbow be in here, please. Or a gun, something. Well, there was something in it. Alright, let's get this blood plaguer. And we're out of here. I don't think there's really anything worth coming back for. Hey, jump over this. Come on, come on, come on. Interesting. A bloater. Search out. Jeez. Swung on me, but whatever.
I hope there's some ass to kick in here.
Looks empty to me. I gotta stay clear of that plague bloater.
There you go. I'll pull it right in front of the bathroom.
Well, everything seems calm here.
All right.
Well, that's the last of them. Nothing more to see.
All right, well, we gotta come back up here for the chemicals and the meds in the car. Let's see if we can find some gas. Yard full of zeds. Yeah. it's cleared out. Screamer up there, we'll get him. And a barrel somewhere. Let's go deal with the Pharaoh. Wow, there's three of us. Yeah, you come on over here, big boy.
That's a feral. I'd better be careful. They're damn quick.
Hate pharaohs. Especially when you don't have a gun. Pharaohs aren't so bad when you can just, like, fill them with lead. It's not so bad. Come on, gas. Let's go.
That'll bring him running.
Okay, gas. Let's go get our car. Got it fixed, get it fueled. We're in much better shape.
Not have to run carrying all this. I need a rest.
There were some ethanol up there that was worth getting. I'll grab it. Everything, man. All right, let's go ahead and grab it since we dropped the other weapon. Let's go to our house.
Roadkill!
Bloater, keep your distance.
God, can you drive any slower?
Thank you.
on out. Come on out, bro.
I'm here. Fixer-upper, but I can maybe get to like this place.
I got no time for this!
I guess we're good. All right, time to claim this place and move in.
Do it. All right, saving. All right.
First priority has to be gathering materials.
We'll need them ammo and gas.
You up for a little scouting mission?
All right, so it took a little longer to get the team together than I thought because I was being pretty specific. Let me take a little quick bio break, grab something to drink, and then we'll get started. I'll cut all this stuff out. Be right back. All right. Let's drop the rucksack off, turn down to the car, drop everything off. They dropped standard bolts for us, but didn't give us a crossbow over there. That sucks. Makes me think maybe I didn't search everything. Let's see what we need. Option, use survey point. Where's the survey point? Let's go to the survey point. I like that idea.
Better than nothing.
Just threw one of those away and got it back.
Someone who could use this.
Okay. See, we got
not
here.
Finished yet, but it's coming along.
Scavenge nearby site for a rucksack of materials. Okay. Ellis. Up the tower, take a little look around, see what we got. Oh, there's like a more powerful light you can find in the game because, I mean, let's be honest, there are more powerful lights out there. It would be easy to find one that's more powerful than what this game indicates.
Barely lift this.
Let's get this one.
Done. What else you got?
Nice.
Sweet.
All right, let's jump up here and look around before we.
Okay, moving along. Let's see here.
Alright, we need a gun. Crossbow would be great, but a gun would be greater. Let's see.
I see a vehicle we might be able to get up and running.
It's a nice vehicle. Play card over there. Hmm.
Okay, nothing more to see here.
Military checkpoint, that's where we're gonna go. Let's drop this stuff off, then we'll go to the military checkpoint. This guy can search
no room for
good.
That.
He's got pretty good searching skills. He needs to work on that cardio, though.
Time to get building. Either a workshop or an infirmary would be a good place to start.
Alright, let's go with... Let's clear trash. Oh, we gotta repair the master bedroom, too. That'll give us a little bit of morale boost. Right now we're stable. Alright, let's go with an infirmary.
I'm glad we've already got a start on building this base up into something real.
Alright, let's go.
Hey, we need a hand over here.
Okay.
Strength in numbers, right?
Absolutely.
Okay. I'll be there shortly.
Hey, ooh. Thanks.
Feels thick. There'll be a plague hard nearby. There'll be lots of plague zombies too.
I will do that until that door falls off if I have to.
Plague zombies in all directions. Better be careful.
Well, I got nothing to shoot them with, so...
clear, but I can't really secure this place with a plague heart so close by.
Come on. Yes, M1917, 45. I like it. I do like it. 45, some 58p. Absolutely nice. Oh! We gotta do the, bounty guy. Could take this ammo back, that should make our people happier. We didn't have any ammo. Now we do. And I've got a revolver, which is much better than not having a revolver. So now we need gas. Oh, right here. Abandoned tanker. That's where we'll go. then we'll at least have everything. Hopefully that makes people a little bit happier. Oh, we need to get a new building. Master bedroom. Repair that. And that's going to... I think it's like a little bit of a morale boost. Where did all these come from?
Stake a claim on this place. Pronto.
Nice. Okay, we're good. Yeah, no, I don't. Let's get that screamer out of here. Yeah, we're gonna go check that out. Go into like this fucking lot here. Okay, truck's nice. Lots, that's good. What do you need? Fuel. Alright, no problem. I guess I shouldn't use that fuel. Could have a truck instead of a car.
Locked. I gotta watch the noise.
Six slots is better than four slots.
It's useful, I guess.
This guy's good at searching quickly without making a noise. He might not be able to, like, stalk very well, it seems. But he can search quick.
I guess this trip was worth it after all.
Alright, let's see what else we got here.
We're done here.
Cool pill press. So this mod infirmary to reduce the cost of crafting.
Going far with all this.
I like it. Should we get the... We do have an infirmary. Right now we're down 2 a day, but we're down 4.5 from food. Let's build. Oh, we need building resources. Let's get it.
outpost is up and running. If we put a little more work in, this place could really pay off.
If we get 800 and up at one time, we can make sure we got all of our meds covered and we're not losing meds. Then we gotta do food. Let's go see what we got in here. Ooh, quite a bit of stuff in here.
Guess I'm not so effective with sneaking.
Talked him up. Look what he did. Oh, man. All right.
Not have to run carrying all this.
Right, let's go ahead and just take this stuff back. Then we'll get these two businesses right here. Before I do this mission, I kind of want to get this stuff looted out back in here. So that way we can focus out here. We're going to need to get rid of that. The gun shop, of course, has a play card in it. So I won't be able to loot anything. That sucks. Alright. Alright, the prepper's house. Yeah, let's... Prepper should have something, right? Let's take the car. Did get the kill the feral over there a little earlier. Check this. Good, check that car too. Just some screws. Anything in this car? Good. Base was a little short on food. That was yellow. losing 4.5 a day. Don't have the points. Alright. We did get some gas, so we can go get that truck. Hopefully there'll be something good in here. Let's see what we got in here. Come on, have something good. Well, we found some seeds.
Nowhere for that to go. No room for that. More to see. I'm exhausted. Maybe we can trade this to someone. Maybe they'll find someone even louder to eat.
Oh, now he's tired. We'll drop all this stuff off. Stuff too. Got our crisps. Alright, we're just gonna take him back and let him get some rest.
Coming real low there.
He's about to fall out. Let's run with Lords ain't hurt. We'll grab her. Look at that nice pool of stam. Let's get her. Try to get her a better weapon. Yeah, anything's better than that axe she's got. I'm not a big fan of axes. Let's see what else you got. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, so now let's go up here. Park like right here and hit all this stuff. Actually, you know what? First, let's run to the truck and put this gas in it. And I think we'll go ahead and just loot. And it's not smoking. It gives us more room. Yeah, we're gonna park this. And let's loot these shops. Plant that one.
Looks like we're safe for now.
Well, I'm getting a lot of screws.
Well, that was a lot of noise.
Jeez. Huh. Come on, drop some food.
This might be valuable. Yikes, too loud.
Blood plaguer, come over there. Yep. Okay. That was your fault. Alright. This will help us clear that other area a little better. We have more spots. Maybe we should take that card and put it on, not this side, but like this side we're about to go loot. that we got a car over there? I guess I wouldn't. If it was a better one, I would do that. But... everything we can go and loot up here as well. Start here first. At least the sun came up, but I'm gonna go a little easier. Only one thing to search here, that sucks.
And now they know we're here.
She's definitely not as good. Well, hey, at least we got them all cleared out of this area. Back here, anyway. Now back to it. See what's here. Nothing. Something in this shed. Screamer over there.
I just told the Zeds right where to find me.
Feral over here. We got that earlier. That's very good. Crap.
Don't get too close to the bloater. Hopefully be a little bit smoother. Stay out of the cloud.
All right.
Looks like we're safe for now. What? Oh, the Zeds definitely heard that.
Where is that feral? We'll just finish the search in here and take it from there.
Okay. Yep, they definitely heard that.
Some more building supplies, though. That was good. Where are you?
Okay, this will be useful.
Loader over there. Take the scream route. Two screamers, we gotta get them out. Is the freaking fair?
One left.
Make sure I'm a full help. Thank you. Okay. Let's go look over here. That Pharaoh, when he screams, he sound kind of close. I'm not sure I ain't seen him anywhere. And I would like to see him before he sees me.
Larry Ritter does not have to die. Since the outbreak, Red Talons have looted hundreds of clinics and hospitals. They're sitting on a huge stockpile of meds, while those of us out here just die. Her blood is on their hands.
I see nothing here. Time to move on.
Yeah, I'm just... I know there's a feral around here somewhere and I want to get it. might as well take the bloater. Okay, where is that? The Pharaoh had to have heard that. Either that or it's over there. Screamer. There it is. Let's get these. I'm getting the truck, won't run it over. Screw it. Let's take these two out. Get the screamer. Oh, the blood plague or two. Bunch of them over there. Alright. That works out real good.
I don't like Zeds with big mouths.
Excellent. Now let's get these. Barrel.
you. No more hordes of slavering undead? Must be our lucky day.
We've got some building supplies from up here, that's for sure. That is for sure. That house is put what we can in. All right, come on, give us some good stuff in here.
I gotta end that one.
Ended.
Zeds are nearby. Don't get killed.
All right, let's loot.
Better than a poke in the eye. Yep, they definitely heard that.
Yes, ma'am.
Well, I guess that's all there is here.
Okay. I do want that energy drink, though. I'll have to come back up for that. We about looted everything up here. Alright, let's see here. Let's get a workshop going. Can we upgrade this? Yes, let's upgrade the command center. Let's grab a food spot. How are we doing on? We don't have 300 yet either. Alright, let's go grab that energy drink. We still need. Oh, did I drop? I must have dropped that all. Yeah, I did. Should have just ran up here on foot and grabbed it. He like rammed his own head into it. I mean, that's fine with me. I encourage them to do that. We'll keep that stuff. I don't think we have another 8 slot bag. Let's just keep going. Where'd you go? We'll go up here, see if we can get some more loot. See if we can get the last. Oh.
Sometimes I wonder what happens if we actually win this war.
What war? Didn't know we were at war. Do that. Yeah. Get one more of these. Let's go check out this farmhouse and shed. Little barn. Maybe we'll get our last plague sample as well.
Logical effects from exploring plague territory.
Kill me. done it. Oh, I didn't loot all this stuff out there. Let's see what we got in here. Come on, give us some good stuff. Let's go ahead and get this guy.
That's another big step forward for us.
Alright, so the workshop is up now. Good, good, good. We can build bombs. I do hope that is something they address in State of Decay 3. I mean, if they can hit me over a chair like that, I should be able to hit them.
That won't work.
Alright, alright.
No more Zeds? Yay! Wow, this is useful. I can't carry anymore. That's all I'm gonna find.
I'm not getting a ton of stuff. Not finding a whole lot at all, really, aren't we?
But that won't last here in plague territory.
Alright, let's take the truck around to the shed. Or the barn, the hay barn. Can I really just run over ferals? That's my preferred method for killing ferals, run them over. Alright, come on, let's see what we got in here.
Maybe whoever was here last didn't take everything. I guess it's something.
Oh yeah, okay. Okay, that's good. That is good stuff. that's good. Any ammo is good ammo.
I can't carry anymore.
Well, I've got one of those, so I'll have to swap out for something. 45, good. We actually have a firearm chamber in 45, so...
I can't carry that much.
That is very good. Right, let's see what we got up here.
We're good. No more Zeds in sight.
Nothing, huh? I swear I hear something. Oh. Alright, that's gone. I'll take that. Put that in. Nothing over here. Okay, so where am I missing this at? Well, I'm not seeing it. Yeah, I'm not seeing it. All right, we're out of here. I believe there was nothing up here. But there was nothing up here. Oh, up here. Yep. Oh, gun case. I'm glad I kept looking.
That's all I'm gonna find.
Oh, okay.
I can't carry anymore.
Well, I'll be right back, because we're not leaving that.
I wonder what makes plague zombies cluster in these areas.
Let's go back and get everything. Look at that crossbow and those bolts. I think there's something glitched in that rock. I think it's a loader too. All right. I like that very much.
We're here.
We got a plague zombie over there. Don't let it get you.
These plague samples, I can make something that'll cure blood plague if one of us gets infected. We're happy to share the recipe if you need it.
Thanks a bunch.
Stay alive, all right?
Hey, what's up? Come on, make yourself at home.
Will do. A lot of good loot around here.
Want to make this town safe? Kill those fucking plague hearts.
Sure thing.
Hey.
Building supplies. See, we can upgrade. She's tired.
Come on over. You've got an offer you'll want to hear. Hey, neighbors. We're what's left of the old hospital staff. We have medical skills to trade. Interested.
Yeah, I don't think we have anybody that does medicine. So definitely interested.
It's clear for now, but no place can be secure with a plague heart nearby. Thank you.
take care of that one. Let's swap her out for somebody else. Let her keep that weapon, actually. Let's go with Richard. He's a little banged up, but he'll be alright. I think he's the only one we haven't ran with yet. Look at that health pool.
That's safe?
Nice health pool we got there, bro. Alright. Oh, he's gonna have to get that pistol.
Everybody start making your way home.
Nothing heard that.
Looks like the dead have come calling again.
We've got this. Don't give up.
Full up.
A lot of racket.
I'm assuming we're gonna use three. Let's not take the truck, let's take the car. We left the car down here. Car is smoking too, but at least it has a door. Slot backpack, that's good. Okay, where are these guys?
Gotta stay frosty. Plague zombies all over the place.
Noticed that bloater until it was too late. Man, that messed me up. And now I got blood leg. Jeez.
I feel like shit. Maybe I better see a doctor.
Alright, hopefully we got enough to do a blood plague. If not, looks like we're going to be running with the other dude. Yeah, bloaters are a pain in the butt. You can't run them over. Chilling out in the infirmary.
You have to take blood tests seriously. Get some help.
Time for a doc to check me out.
Oh crap. I forgot to take his freaking weapons off. Alright, you gotta drop your crossbow off. He's gotta have something. And then I'm gonna put her right into bed since she
zombies and starvation weren't enough. Now we gotta worry about this damn disease.
He's got a, I think, like the best crossbow. That's something. Better than nothing. He's got a good weapon. Alright, let's try that again. This time, we're gonna get it. What the? Just go see bounty guy so we can get new bounties.
Oh.
Looks like a military checkpoint. Might be something good. Something good.
Jackpot.
Alright, who am I supposed to talk to here? Thanks for answering my call. We worked at the old hospital and would like to get back to saving lives. That works out great. We'd like to get back to not dying.
Focus on big items. Stock up on small comforts. They'll add up when we need to trade.
This is a bad idea.
See that dead?
Later. Later.
Let's talk more fight.
Alright, well, I mean, they shouldn't have tried to attack them. That was silly.
Well, that's the last of them.
Looks like you weren't the only one who heard our call. I appreciate your help. Take these meds as a thank you. Oh, thank you. These were really
glad you showed up when you did.
Awesome.
If your people need anything, medicine, treatment, just let us know.
Thanks.
Computers textbook. Good. We could teach somebody computers. We needed that. Slot bag. We got it. You got nothing.
Terrific. Crisps. Yeah, give me crisps. Well, that was actually pretty nice. MP5K Navy. I like it.
Nice pistol. And we have some 9mm. This doesn't seem so bad.
Plague zombies in all directions. Better be careful.
We're definitely going to be coming back. There's the police station. Certainly going to be coming back. Oh, what happened?
Our ability to help. It can't be everywhere immediately, though, so y'all are gonna have to hold on for a bit.
Well,
if only I had room for it. Where should I put this?
We'll be back. We're gonna go ahead and go for that, I think, but play hard. Go make some bombs, and then we'll grab one of our new buddies. We're gonna make 9 soda can bombs. We'll load up.
That was screwed.
Shit.
I'm exhausted.
That was most certainly unfortunate.
We need help over here, and you're the best folks for the job, so...
Yeah, well... No car. Optional talk. Lords about our concerns, go to the Purpose House to look for luxury goods. That's what we're gonna do. We'll go for the heart first, and we'll go for them. Because if we blow up the heart, it'll kind of like blow up any of the zombies in the area. Which I'm hoping helps. Oh, crap. Ooh. Yeah, I saw that one too. I saw that too. Alright. gas if we need. Stamina, light encumbrance limit, and weapon durability. I like it. Cardio, backpacking, or marathon. Major increase in carrying capacity. Oh man. Sprinting costs less stamina, fatigue increase when performing a marathon. A disciplined marathoner.
Yep, it's a freak.
That looks like a juggernaut. Oh, son of a...
Looks quiet for now, but as long as that plague heart is nearby, this place won't ever feel safe. It looks like a juggernaut, only nastier.
I'm hoping we can find a toolkit.
Can't do it.
Find a toolkit. We'll run a couple more plague samples before we can cure our boy. Yeah, we're gonna grab the truck. Grab the truck, make some bombs, go recruit. Yeah, I got enough to do that. I would like to go.
Wherever you see a screamer, a bloater is never far behind.
Where's the screamer? There he is. Plague sample. Alright, we did have one person that had a 7 slot, so we'll get that. taken care of. This is dropped off the 8. Okay. Let's get... Okay, so we got 9. Let's get some 9. Somebody to help us out.
So, this might be worth your attention.
Oh, wait. Let's go ahead and grab somebody.
Plague zombies in all directions. Better be careful.
Sure, I'll find some materials. About survivors, 118 to 120, that's good. About survivor. Okay. About survivor. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna recruit her. We need to get them some materials. No problem.
This place feels empty. We should invite our neighbors to stay here.
Barely lift this.
We'll definitely have to get some more materials, and we will. Providing off-site med storage. All right.
Need some help. Let's go.
I would like to initiate your services.
Zed's closing in.
Yes. right now, this is got played. Gracious, where they all come in.
Loader, watch your shots.
Drop her off. She got locked up.
Yes? Stay alive, all right?
All right, now let's go. Jeez. Y'all, come on.
We can treat this.
Yeah, we've got to cure him and put her in.
Just make sure I don't turn into a fucking deadhead. I'm back on my feet and ready to kick ass.
Crap.
I think I'm gonna get better without help.
Well, that's no good because I just screwed up and put on my bombs. Okay, I'm anywhere. Go. We're gonna go kill all these things.
Shit, I'm beat.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go treat him. Well, we did clear out most everything about the play part. I guess that's one good thing. Thank you. 4 of them. That's ridiculous.
It's clear for now. But with a plague heart around, that won't last. Gotta stay frosty. Plague zombies all over the place.
Hey, good to see you again.
91. He's got good stam.
What up?
Yeah, you.
Hey.
Jay, I missed you.
Follow me. We got work to do.
After you.
Oh, yeah, she almost freaking died. Look at her. All right. We're just gonna go in on foot, I think, this time.
Okay, time to get her done. Some deadheads around. Fire in the hole. One more of that, Julia.
fight.
This area is officially reopened for business.
Damn, I'm tired.
All right, let's see what we got in here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Give me those.
That shit's gonna slow me down.
Pipe bomb is good. We still have a couple more explosives. Alright, so we took out the Plague Heart and we got this infestation taken out. Now, I do believe we're gonna plague samples to heal everybody now. And we're gonna go look at that auto repair.
Yep, that's a
there should be a toolbox in there, I would think.
Careful, don't breathe any of that.
Situation is out of control. Can you help us out?
Yes, I can help you out. I got this plague heart done. I can help you out. That is.
Worth a damn in this place.
Where is it? Okay, forget it. Let's just get out of here. Don't call me a second.
Look alive, kids. We got a loader here.
Drop everything off. Right, let's go make up Blood Plague.
Here, there would be more around here if we had water access.
Water access, gotcha.
Hey there.
Alright.
This little 8 ball might just save your ass. I hope this isn't just a waste of medicine. I got better.
Alright.
Alternative.
So I think we're in pretty good shape. We got the Blood Plague, The heart gone. We got the infestation gone. We need to help them out. Or we just go there and do it. We'll just go there and do it, I think. Found an upgrade to our arsenal. What did you find? I'm kind of curious about that. We found an upgrade to our arsenal. Oh, she found a PO7. Good. Good on her. Let's go to the auto mechanic spot right here on the left. Some gas in here.
Better than nothing.
Yeah, it is better than nothing. Oh boy, are we getting crap.
I just rang the damn dinner bell.
Some gas, that's good.
Stay cool. I ain't scared of no Zeds. You've done it now, you clumsy fuck! Yeah, I bet I'll be using this soon.
Hello? Hello?
Okay, that's bad.
Alright, good, good, good. Good, 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 good. Let me find another one. Yes! Okay, this is outstanding, because now we can get the car fixed,
I don't
fixed
need to look
too.
Around here anymore.
Fix the truck up. Fix the car up. Gas. We're fine. Let's dump the stuff in the truck. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, yeah. Let's finish looking that out. Awesome. Now we just...
Take out the nearest plague heart. This should clear up.
It should. We need a little bit more explosives, though. How did it time out when we're right here? That was so ridiculous. I hope they fix stuff like that for the next State of Decay. That's just stupid. They could always patch and fix that stupid stuff too. That was ridiculous. Ridiculous. It's just so wild they timed us out on that. I just can't believe they timed us out on that. I think we're about to take a little break. Let's reclaim the car. Rinse the stuff in the trunk. Probably won't fix it. Move the toolbox we have for our car. Survivor and me, yeah, we don't do that. Let's go, and then we can, like, take a look at, so we can hop up on some of these stands and scout the area out. Okay, so just semi-auto one. Let's see what this person needs.
I feel like shit.
Painkillers. I'll bring you some. Let's see what we got in here.
Better slow down before I'm ass deep in zits.
Oh, gun case, please, please, please.
Shit, hardly worth the effort. Yeah, no room for that.
Alright, we're out of here. I'm gonna go find you some stuff.
Shit, I'm beat.
We have confirmed reports of encounters with cannibals. Heard that right. I've gotten used to a lot of nasty shit lately, but I draw a hard line at eating people.
Cannibals. I shouldn't be surprised, but seriously?
Ammo can, but nothing in it. Hey.
New place to put it.
Give me that. I want that. I'll be back for that. I'll certainly be back for that. Alright, come on. Let there be some good stuff around here.
That shit heap might still work.
Power station. Good. We need power. Over.
Terrific.
Yeah, nothing more to see here.
Well, we found us a power station. I would actually like to get that. Yeah, I would like to get that. Let's just go ahead and grab that, actually. Check that. Whatever that is, as well. does kind of suck. It's semi-automatic. I wish it was at least burst fire. Alright. Where do we get in? Over here.
Something about this place is ass-kicking outpost. Bunch of funk and nothing.
Aw. Don't have enough for it. That sucks.
Where am I gonna fit that?
Is that water too? That looks like water too.
Fuckers are fast.
There we go. He ain't faster than that. All right, let's get out of here. Is this? Yes, this is a place I can get water. Public utility service water. We can get that now, can't we? Yes, we can. Let's go ahead and just grab this now. Get our base water. Then we'll get our base power.
Just what I like to see. No zits.
Excellent.
We've got a new outhouse. I mean, outhouse. My bad. Yeah, no room for that.
Can you use that?
Yeah, can't do it. Mm. Thank you, Santa.
Yes. All right. Well, that was good. Now we needed 2,000 for power. So another 1,600. Another 1,600. We got power, and we'll be in pretty darn good shape. Alright. Well, apparently we get water here too. Water tower, public utilities. Alright, cool, cool, cool. Alright, now I got his weapon that's not about to break. We gotta get him some painkillers. And come back and get that survivor. Let's go ahead and get the gas out too. Refuel. Repair. Grab. Weak painkillers. I'm hoping that'll work.
Hey, did you miss me?
The only way we survive in this town is by ridding it of blood plague.
Told you I'd deliver the goods.
Okay. Okay, so yeah. Weak painkillers will work. Okay, we're getting weak painkillers. Excellent. Search this house. Let's do it.
Hello? Hello?
Ooh.
Hope I have better luck somewhere else. This load's gonna wear me out. I guess it's kind of useful.
How's it going?
Okay.
What's up?
Okay, so they're all pretty good. Hopefully we can make
friends. Gotta drop something else first. New place to put it.
All right, well. try to be friendly with these guys.
Gonna be up to my ass in Zed's real soon.
We got some books now. What's going on, man?
Hey there. Huge fucking thanks.
You're welcome.
Seriously? I'm the guy your gang's been looking for.
Sure.
Dude, you won't regret this.
We need
come back with me and check out my crib.
Alright, let's drop the other dude off. Take this guy back home and we'll call it.
Feral out here. You do the same.
Hey, I got eyes on a good guy.
Oh, it was good to clear that out. just keep that on him.
See you around, I guess. Welcome to the team.
Whoa, thanks!
Hey there. See you around.
Alright, let's see. What do you do? Ooh, 100, 105. Not the greatest. So he already has cooking. Went to grad school. Okay. Cooking. Craftsmanship. Weapons for all. Yes, switch.
Yet. Don't die out there.
Weird greenhouse on it. Let's take stuff to trade. Well, we got computer textbook. We want to have her learn computers.
I love learning new things.
Beautiful. Let's get her an 8 slot. Get her a pistol. It's a 9mm, okay. Get her a crossbow. Painkillers, energy drink, okay. Let's just go to the greenhouse and talk to them. Well, let's...
I'd split my last candy bar with a buddy. I'd probably take the bigger half.
Let's grab. Field press, all in one workout system. Incredible trade value. High trade value. High trade value. High extraordinary. High. So everything else is just high. Okay. Let's take. Let's take all that stuff. Let's go see what they got. And then we'll call it.
Without you.
I'll be right back.
So, can we talk?
I'm letting you in, but don't do anything stupid.
Okay. Nothing stupid. You're taking advantage of desperate people. Give us a fair price and we can do business. Yeah, that's fine.
What part of no don't you understand?
Either go home or leave these hoarders unchecked or confront.
Goodbye.
Okay.
You've been well?
Trade
I've got stuff
Enclave.
You'll like. Of course.
Let's take let's take that. Police baton. Yeah, I think we're gonna grab that. I think we'll grab the coffee. Would like to come back and get that MP5K. right, and suppressed. Nice. Alright, cool. I like it. That should make it boom. There we go. All right, let's get this sword. Let's fight.
There's more Zeds out there than I can count.
See how much we get for this, and we'll probably go back and get that other gun. If we can get 100. Food stockpile low. Yeah, I think maybe we need to go talk to the... Ooh. Bridge Fort. We have 4 people. There's just a plague heart. Huh. Alright, well, I think for all you survivors that made it to the end of the video, I really appreciate it. I think this will be a good place to call it. When we come back, we have... I'm thinking what we're going to do. We do have 4 people, and I would like to go to that bridge fort. So we're going to find out what Plagueheart is controlling that. We're going to take it out and move into that bridge fort. Yeah. That's the plan. I hope all you guys, let's get her something for healing. Oh, we'll do that next time. But all you guys that hung around to the end of the video, appreciate it. You are awesome. Very, very awesome. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them. I'll be happy to answer them or try to figure out what's going on. We'll explore together. If you have any tips or tricks for me, please leave them. I'm happy to learn from you. But anyway, I hope you guys all have a wonderful day. And thank you so much for watching. Take care.